Where the sidewalk ends and the road begins, you said goodbye. Oh, hello, Jason Alexander here, reporting live from the club at Carlton Woods Fazio on a special, scintillating and sensational edition of the Pro Show. Upcoming, we have a video montage of our wonderful day at Dallas National, produced by our own Keaton Kroll. You're going to receive a customized swing analysis along with an individualized tip to make sure all of your golf games are good to go. So let's kick the tires and light the fires, because if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's do the Pro Show.
I'm Jose Altuve, and I like the Pro Show.
All right, a special thank you to Jose Altuve, one of the millions and millions of Pro Show fans. All right, team, coming up next, we've got a video montage of our day at Dallas National. Let's take a look.
She stood in the street, smiling from my head to her feet. I said, hey, what is this? Now, baby, maybe, maybe she's in need of a kiss. I said, hey, what's your name, baby? Maybe we can see things the same. Now, don't you wait, oh, hesitate. Let's move. Let me tell you now. I took her home to my place, watching every move on her face. She said, look, what's your game, baby? Are you trying to put me in shame? I said, slow, don't go so fast. Don't you
that
think
that gentlemen, what a day we had out at Dallas National. Unbelievable. And a special thank you to the rock band Free, a good friend of the Pro Show, because it's always all right now. Up next is your customized video analysis. All right, Jay, your favorite pro here, taking a look at this silky, gorgeous golf swing of yours. Make a couple of adjustments, but it's not going to be much now, Jay. Really wonderful to meet you out at Dallas National. So when we take a look at your move, you know, your setup's great. You know, you get it a little bit inside here. You know, I'd love to see that club head. Your hand path's good. I'd love to see that club head come up those lines a little bit more, which you just need to set. You need to set your hands a little quicker, set that club a little quicker. That'll keep it more out in front of you. You know, it gets behind you. You have a nice lift. You know, get way across the line, which I prefer that more than I would, you know, if it was laid off. So, you know, I like that move. You can reroute it pretty easily from there, and you do a really good job of rerouting it. But down in here, if we could get your hand path just to fall a little bit more behind you, it gets a little too steep for me with the club too up and down. It needs to be a little more laid off. And from that point in your golf swing where your club is, you're going to have to kind of go up and under. You know, you can see kind of your butt goes under, and you kind of move back. Your spine angle changes a little bit. Super high finish, which I don't mind. I would just like to see a little more over your left shoulder. So the only thing we're going to change, we're going to get those hands to drop a little bit more behind you. And if they are, now you can actually rotate your chest and left hip through the golf ball. And then that club's going to exit a little bit more to the left. So it's just a little too upright. You back out and you kind of go under and up. So we want to get that thing rounded a little bit more coming down. I don't care about the backswing, but a little more rounded coming down, a little more laid off here. So you can allow your body to rotate, stabilize that club face. It's going to bring your ball flight down with your irons and your driver, and I think they'll actually go much further. So keep that silky smooth rhythm and wonderful finish. Find a magazine cover for that finish right there, Jay. Wonderful to meet you. Have a great Thanksgiving week, and we'll see you down the road, okay? All right, bud. Bye. All right, Jay, your favorite pro here. Look, if we had a Best Dressed Award, you would have won. I guarantee you that. Whoever does your fashion design, and keep them on your team. All right, under your golf swing here, Jay. Look, I love your flowing backswing. I told you that in the analysis. No problem here across the line at the top. I actually prefer that. All we're going to do is a little bit of a pump drill. We want to see if we can get your hands and club to lay down. So hands just a little bit more behind you, just a little, and have a little bit better pitch with that golf club as you transition, right? So you're really steep, hands are out here, hands just a touch more behind you, and have a little bit of pitch to that shaft. I think your body's going to react to this beautifully, and it'll have a little more stability in the golf club. You won't have to shallow with your body down at impact. So back to the top, do your thing. One pump, let's check it. Two pumps, pitching the shaft, and our third one we're gonna hit. So back, we're gonna pump, pump, and now we'll pitch one about 50%. Make sure we have a good finish. And that club now is gonna exit and be more left of your shoulder instead of you going up and under and up. It'll be a little more left of your shoulder. I think your club face will be better at the bottom. Off to the races, throwing darts at those flagsticks. Very special thank you goes out to Brett Beatty, head golf professional, Neil Lockie, director of golf, Stan Long for putting this great day together out at Dallas National. And I sure hope you enjoyed your pro show experience, always powered by Insperity. So on behalf of our entire family and the millions and millions of pro show fans, until next time, have a big time.
Whiskey.